How to automatically mute microphone when joining a meeting. When you enter into a meeting on Zoom, you need to connect audio to hear what is happening there. Sometimes in your home, there are different sounds. Maybe your kid is playing in another room and it is loud. Or maybe your wife is preparing something to eat and it using an item that is loud. So, how can you be sure that when you connect to a meeting, you are automatically muted? To do this, just open Zoom. You need to have an account on Zoom to set up these settings. So, log in with your account on Zoom, like I have here. Now, click on the Settings button. If you do not see this button, click on the profile icon and from the menu, select Settings. On this window, select Audio from the left. You will see an option, Mute my microphone when joining a meeting. Check the box near this option. Now you can close the settings page. When you will join or create a meeting on Zoom for Windows and you will connect with audio, your microphone will be muted by default. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.